Presently, he has directed many efforts toward the Jewish family to reconstitute and refocus our direction toward the growth of the Jewish family. And in doing so, he has focused attention to the Jewish woman, who in this context plays the key role in the family. Sociologically, there has been an outgrowth of a diminution or a means of trying to diminish the importance of the family. Family planning has become the byword in all human services and in all sociological concepts. The Rebbe has redirected us and, in fact, brought our attention that for the world at large and for Jews especially, family planning is virtually a craze that inhibits the growth of human beings and the growth of the family as people.